Are you offering guest posts on your blog? If you are, I want to give you a heads up about something that's happened to me before and how you can avoid it. A couple of years ago, I had this really great guest author on my blog, and his name is Glenn Andrews. Shout out to Glenn, wherever you are. He wrote this fantastic post about content writing. And as you can see, and I haven't seen Glenn around for a while, but take note to these places where you'll see broken images. So when I noticed this morning, because I wanted to actually link to this post, it was shared a couple of hundred times, even got stumbled over 500 times. So I know this post is still in circulation, and I like to link to it because it's really a quality piece of content. So I went over to his blog. I noticed that his blog is offline. If that ever happens to you, there's a tool I want to tell you about that's called the Wayback Machine. Now, this is an archive that has been pulled of everyone's blog, and it's from archive.org. But what you want to do is post in the exact link for that blog post. And then click on History. Now let's go back to a previous version of the blog. We'll go back to 2014, and let's just pick July 4th, and let's hope that the images appear. Wow, I had a whole different theme back then. It's interesting to go back into the Wayback Machine, isn't it? Now let's scroll down, and we're in luck. The images are there. So now all I need to do is download these images and re-upload them into the blog post. So now you know about the Wayback Machine, and let me just give you another tip. From now on, I get my guest authors to always send those images. This way I won't have to worry about guest authors whose blogs go down, or if they suddenly decide to stop blogging when their domains become inactive, you will have those images on your blog. So you should always host your images even when you have guest posts. Be sure to head over to the 2015 version of Basic Blog Tips, or whatever year you're watching this video, and you can also sign up for some of the courses that we have. You'll see the link up at the top of the page. I'll talk to you guys soon. It's Ileane from BasicBlogTips.com. Peace.